Hi, my name is James Ruddle, and you just watched me paint a burn painting. The burn painting is done with a blowtorch and flame spreaders, and basically what I use is the burn as the dark and the underpainting of my painting. With the process, it's really key in terms of getting the darks and also the areas of emphasis and focus that I want. It's the first time I'm painting up at my cottage, and basically the outdoors, the sounds, the wilderness really influenced what I was painting. I was painting sort of looking out from the cottage into the lake, and as you can see, there's an inukshuk that my brother and I built, and is kind of the main focal point of the piece. But really, it's all about nature and how, you know, the beauty of nature and how you can sort of capture it in an instant. It's not really exactly what I'm looking at, but it's sort of in my mind's eye of how beautiful I think the cottage is and how beautiful it feels to be up here. So I hope you guys like it.